That's some good footage out there. And the coons where? I got my light on high.
Right here.
Right where?
Oh,
I seen way up here, yeah. Yeah, but don't shoot him yet.
I wish y'all other coons had any spot out tonight, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
There
he is. Actually, there is a couple up there. No, never mind, some whites. So. Hang on, let's get some more videos of dogs. You got a loaded? Well, head shoot if you can get it.
My video watching too?
Yeah, I'm ready. Oh, I'm ready for it to hit the ground.
Did that hurt you, buddy?
You coming? Hang on. Okay, I want to get him up there.
You go for him to die?
No, don't shoot him no more. See what he does.
I didn't hit him yet.
Didn't hit him?
No. You shot him. I'll get him.
Hang on. Let me come get back here. There
you
go.
You got him?
Yo, get him right in the head. You got a good shot.
He's good.
Let him go, he's dead. Watch him get hung up, that pissed me off. Is he falling yet? Is he coming down? Oh, there he is. Let him go, that should be a good one.
Very stupid. Whatever floats your boat. That'll work.
I'm trying to do this. Bye-bye.
Where's that boy? Little cell.
Little cell?
Fuck yeah. Just getting up there.
Think so? I didn't see none, but they might be. I still say there's probably another coon up that tree if you look hard enough. It's a nasty tree. Her kitten's probably weaned, ain't no telling where they're at.
First shot we killed yet.
Is it on safety? Man, we treed what, three times a night?
Mm-hmm. Fourth time right here.
And we couldn't see nothing up them trees. It was like bird nests. No, I was surprised. I didn't even turn the video camera on until we got to the tree to make sure the coon was there.
He treed awful fast.
Yeah, I know, it was about like a minute, 2 minutes.
What's that?
They hit and lasted about, I don't know, 30 seconds.
Probably.
And they's back over here in a minute, and that's about a minute and a half on this coon.
Yeah,
that might have been the one they was trekking down the other holler we was in. Pretty close.
Dang it. I think you're alive. Whoever's under there felt on
it. Yep, with lockjaw on it.
That'd be a hell of a death, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go out this way.
Yeah, find somewhere else to let loose. Yeah, I know where place is. Yeah.
Check the thing out, so.
What?
You can go.
I'm gonna look at that tree one more time.
Huh?
I'm gonna look at the tree one more time. Uh-oh. It's still alive.
She
ain't got it yet.
Gonna be
right
there,
I thought it was going to bite me. The other night when I was on the four-wheeler, I had that one I thought was dead. Thing grabbed hold of my boot and wouldn't let go. Glad I had my foot on it. If I had tennis shoes on, it would have tore me up.
I think that somebody should be dead now, wouldn't it?
That other one's like a damn possum that played dead. What? Carried all the way to the four-wheeler and stuck it on there and then drive down the road to come alive on me.
I'm sure talking about that damn great deal.
I know, I see it. I got it on video. Pissed off. Man, he got some big old fangs.
Fuck yeah.
He bit me with that hell. They go through my boot.
Which bites me, I'll kill him.
Old Rebel needs a little bit stronger jaw there so she can just chew that damn neck off.
He got my throat. Thinks I'm gonna fucking suffocate. He's about to die. He's dead. Almost.
Nah, he's taking the last breath. Mossy doing.
That throat one got it. He's dead.
I like it when they come down the tree and they run off and the dogs chase them.
Like that one at one night?
Which night was that?
That one night when we treated that old pond.
Yeah, I don't remember which one it was. Which pond?
Still alive.
Oh, yeah, that one?
Yeah.
Oh, me and Jeremy had one that I shot. Come down the tree and hit, took a full speed, right, jumped out of the tree. I mean, we chased that thing a quarter of a mile before we caught back up with it. Treated again. That coon was moving on. I think that was Mossy and Hart's what it was. And he's still alive. Barely.
I can't believe she won't let go.
No, well, they won't. I don't know why Mossy let it go. Normally they sit there, they can feel the heart beating in there. They hold on.
He's about dead.
Yep.
I think it's suffocating.
All right, it's time to let go. I'm running out of YouTube minutes. I've got a 10-minute video. I'll have to turn it off and start a new one. Get it, Mossy, get it. Get it. All right, Rebel, you want to let it go? Let it go and see what it does.
She let go of it.
No, no, I'm probably cut some of the video if I have to. Sit back a little bit so your dog lets go.
Super sucks for a snake.
The only thing around me is bugs and bar vines. Back here with that coon. Now here's a coon we hit on the side of the road with the truck on the way home. Try to miss it at the dog street, but coon didn't want to die by the dogs, he wanted to die on his own. Run him over, his eyeball popped out. There you go, Rebel. Carry it back to the truck. Go, Mossy, grab it. There you go, good dog, come on. Mossy, bring my dog here.